In the early 2000s, there was this magician. He's the masked magician. Do you remember this man? This man revealed magic tricks. He killed the world of magic. He destroyed us. So you have to ask the question, how did magicians resurface after something so crazy like that? And it's because Val Valentino, this gentleman here, he did something for us. He forced us to innovate. I feel like the coronavirus at this point is the Val Valentino of our world. We face a huge problem in the event industry right now. We must remember the importance of coming together and working together, because each one of us in this room has a different perspective. And we can't get through this. Yes, please clap it up. Because here's the thing. If we don't come together with the different perspectives that we have, how will we solve this situation and move forward and get through this mess? And to me, there are wonderful opportunities for us to explore. There are wonderful virtual opportunities that we need to explore. We must stay connected. We must collaborate. And it's the one, yeah. And this was the one that is needed more than ever. This is needed more than ever. If we stay connected, if we collaborate, there is no problem we cannot solve. There is no opportunity we cannot seize. Perspective is power, and it's more powerful than ever now. The skill of communication and effective communication right now is more important than ever. Leaders all over the world right now in all different organizations are either communicating in a way that brings about fear and panic, which destroys potential, or they're communicating in a way that inspires hope and courage, which evokes potential. As we improve our ability to communicate, collaboration will be enhanced, and therefore productivity will be improved. Businesses globally right now are being impacted. So many of my clients, this current virus situation is destroying their business. And here's the thing though, we can choose to view this time as a time of chaos and uncertainty that's going to destroy us, or we can see this as a downtime for us to be able to develop our leaders, to develop our teams, and to also develop ourselves, so that when this ends and this crisis will end, we'll come out of it stronger than ever. Right now, it's so tough for leaders across the board, but as leaders, we have a responsibility. We have to be able to build on our ability to communicate effectively so that we can get through these difficult times. But for more than this, like I said, this tough time will pass, and when it does, we need to work on our ability to communicate so that we can communicate effectively our vision moving forward. My team and I, during this time of uncertainty, will be running live webinars through my home studio to better provide you with empowering workshops and empowering webinars to help your leaders train their instrument. Because let's face it, this is the instrument your leaders are going to be using right now. And as we end, I'd love to share with you one thought from C.S. Lewis, who says, "Hardships often prepare ordinary people for an extraordinary destiny." And at the end of all of this, the people who are thriving will be the people who have kept moving forward.